Hey, what's going on, everyone? Rochambeau here. Welcome back to A Story About My Uncle. This is, episode 3, and we are now in the, what would they call it, the caverns or the catacombs or something? It sounded like a place that people, what was that, didn't like. Maybe that's why. Okay, jump. Okay, so, yeah, subscribers, welcome back. Thanks for all your continued support, and visitors, if you're here checking the game out, I hope you enjoy. It's pretty fun. It's a lot of, like, kind of rubber band physics. And let me show you. Watch. Ooh, doink. Boom. And then this thing shoots out a beam, like a laser tether. But, yeah, let's push on through. Like I said, we're about 3 videos in, and it's kind of breaking up into, like, section, like, one section per video of the map or the world, whatever you want to call it. But that's enough of me yapping. Let's play some more Story About My Uncle. Okay, so we gotta get somewhere, and I don't know where the heck we're supposed to get. So let's try. No. So we definitely were supposed to go up here. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Oh, that was a mistake. Alright, let's try again. So the last 2 levels had kind of obvious markers where you were supposed to, kind of go. And this one, it doesn't have, like, the glyphs. There was usually, like, some sort of a glyph for you to check out. I just walked right off the edge doing nothing. I must have drifted. Hold on, guys. I'm going to try to turn the TV down in the other room because I can hear it in my headphones, which means I think it's getting recorded into the game. And I don't want that. All right, let's go. I just have an app on my phone because it's on a sound bar, so. Okay, so. Oh, right at the end? That was weird. Oh, we can go up higher. My mistake. We can go up higher. There it is. See, there's a path. Well, that's interesting. It looks like it's saying go this way, but let's see. Look at this. All right. That was interesting. Okay, here we go. Okay, we'll have to do like a bounce here. Interesting. Oh, we gotta drop here. I'm out. Oh. Okay, so we gotta make a little more, we gotta get more momentum going. There we go. Oh, maybe too much. No. Got it. Can I jump up? Nope. There we go. All right, game save spot. Love it. And again. Pretty fun, guys. Oh, sweet. I did not even see where we were going. Oh, I thought I was dead. Whew, that's nice. What a pleasant surprise. Now trip out on this, like, what? It's like, what was that? Firefly songs? Fire. City? What is all of this stuffs?
Maddie?
Hi. I'm glad you came. Sorry about back there. I just get so frustrated. They cling so desperately to what they know, won't ever do anything new. It feels better when Fred is around. But
I told Madeline I didn't mind, and I asked her what she was doing with the book.
Oh, this? These writings? It's like a secret language. They are done by people who left the village long ago. They're called the Strays. But no one wants to talk about them. I started translating their language with help from a stray book that Fred found. This one says, "Don't move when the eye is open," I think. I wonder what it means. Whatever. We should get going. Why don't you take me on your back? It'll be faster if you carry me. I used to piggyback on Fred all the time. Turn around and I'll hop up.
Are you what? No.
You're not going to drop me, right?
I did not even ask you to
Let's
get up
go.
Here. What the heck does it mean?
Madeline climbed up on my back, and with the suit on, I could barely feel the extra weight.
Okay, whatever. Weird frog girl, let's go.
The winding, narrow tunnels felt like they were closing in on me. They were oddly long and twisting, almost like someone or something had dug them out. With Maddie on my back, I had to be careful not to bump her head on the ceiling.
Okay, this is crazy. I thought I saw spikes back there. Right? Are those spikes? Crazy. Oh, for a second, I thought we just came right back to
farewell, old life. Let us start anew. The Strays were ordinary people living in the village long ago. They disagreed with the old traditions and left to form their own village, or they were thrown out for misbehaving. The stories differ a bit.
Yeah, I kind of don't. I think they're right there is where we're supposed to be going, so. Sorry, buddy. Oh. That's why I don't like taking people on my bike. I don't like riding tandem on my motorcycle or taking a passenger. No. Oh, just at the last minute. Get over there. Get over there. Do I have any left? I don't. Okay, try again. Oh, no. Oh, by the way, guys, no excuse, but it is early morning gaming sessions. Hashtag 2:20 a.m. I blew it. That second little stutter, I was doomed. Okay, try again. I tapped it. Too much of a tappity tap. Come on, come on. Oh, controller. I don't know how people play shooters with controllers. They're so hard to get, like, accurate. See? Jeez. Come on, let's do it again. Now the controller's just mocking me. Are you serious? Whoa, that was weird. I was, like, spot on that one. I think you need to be closer, maybe? I feel like I'm no farther away. What? Okay, something strange. There we go. Okay, big drift, please. Are you kidding me? Whew, okay, we try again. Big jump. Oh no, oh no. Somebody, anybody help me? Okay. I must be doing something slightly right off or something. Maybe I need to be gliding kind of to the around these things or something. Nope, that was it. I tapped it and then it was over. Are you serious? You guys, come on. You should be frustrated for me on that one. That was like a hair's breadth. I'm actually a little bit surprised that one missed. See, now it's all over. It's too much height. Strange. I wonder if you can do it in two. Let's see if we can do it in two. Maybe that one is a distraction. Nope. Maybe if you can get around it and do it in two. Let me see here, guys. And you know what? I'm here. Let's just try it. Nope, not enough. It's like it's spaced, so you gotta be pretty perfect. Nope, that's it. Dang it. Man, I wonder why maybe I'm doing something dumb. Maybe I'm doing something dumbly wrong. Like that sentence. No, that's gotta be it. I mean, it seems so obvious. It's gotta be it. You can't really, like, steer in the air. You know what I mean? Like, you can a little bit, but... Man, that is so close. It's strange that it's that close and not making it. I was just kind of testing. I mean, there's enough fails here who... What's a test or two? Oh, that was dumb. I think one of these buttons turbos you back to the yeah, this one. Okay, so... Wait, I forgot to charge it up. Dang it. There we go. Maybe this time, maybe this time, maybe this time. Oh, are you serious? Guys, you should be frustrated for me. It's so close. It's strangely close to not make it. Finally, that's so
seemingly bottomless pits loomed below us, everywhere in the cave. The further we got,
freaking weird.
The more I felt like what faint light existed down there was getting fainter. I was really glad that I wasn't alone.
Okay, is this a... Is there a glyph there? I waited too long. I was trying to get my bearings. Are you serious? Come on, man. You can bounce off the wall, right? It's not like... That was it. I only have three. Come on. I might switch to keyboard and a mouse. Controller is silly for this. Come on. I don't want to edit this video, but it's like getting to be too many fails. Why is there four? I must have missed something. There must be another gem or something back here. No? Okay, so you can't do it that way. Interesting. I mean, there's clearly one, two, stupid. One. You know what? Let me try something. I dislocated my arm and it's a little bit hard to, oh, it's inverted. Ah, screw it. Go back to controller. It's kind of hard to use a keyboard right now with my shoulders messed up. It's hard to get my arm up onto the desk. That angle doesn't work. No. There's no way to do this without an extra boost. There must be something. There's just no way to do this one without an extra boost. I think. Where would it be? There's no way you can go back, can you? I don't think so. Nah, this is strange to me. Unless you can turbo the corner somehow. Oh, maybe that's it. Gotta turbo the corner, guys. I just hit the tip of it. That's what she said. Come on. I think we got it.
Beware of what?
Okay, let's go this way first. Let's go this way now. I bet you, are they gonna go to the same place or is it a dead end? Is there a secret? First rodeo. Always go opposite way first. You start a platformer, go left. Right at the beginning, there's probably an Easter egg or a secret there.
What was that? I had never heard a creature sounding as terrifying, and I imagined it wouldn't be happy about visitors.
Well, what is it, just hanging out in space right here? Let's go. Okay, that was dumb. I thought you were supposed to go down right there. Oh, wait. Where the heck am I supposed to go? Up? There we go. Oh, look, it kind of slows your fall. That's amazing. Look at this crazy terrain. Now, this is monster down here, because this looks like this looks like monster territory. I want to stand in here.
Whee!
Okay, let's go. Oh, man. Almost walked up right off into the abyss.
See that glowing plant over there? I bet something will happen if you use your grapple on it.
Let's get my save first. This one?
Told you so.
Ooh, what did I do? Oh, I made it like light up? Look, we can look around. There's all kinds of stuff. Oh wow, it is a pretty big map. I guess it all kind of comes back around to the same place. Standing on. Guys, super sketchy. Okay, I gotta go up there. And then I gotta go up here. And then I gotta go up here. In an effort to go over here. Please make it.
It is really dark down there. You're not scared, are you? Because I'm not.
Nope, let's go. Oh no, I didn't. I was trying to shoot. Oh, whoops, where am I going? I was trying to shoot that plant. And instead, it pulled me off into the abyss. Where am I going? I'm not going that way. You think it's... That's like right at the edge. Where do I go from here? Maybe this was a mistake and I wasn't supposed to come down here? I have no idea. Okay, so maybe I'm not supposed to go down there. Don't know. That's gotta be it. I don't see anything else. Too far away to, like, activate. Okay, well, let's go. Oh, it worked that time. Why did it work that time? And the last time it pulled me into the abyss. Oh, whatever. That's dumb. Let's go. It did it again. Okay, so that's a dumb mechanic. So do you have to be far away or close to it? I don't understand. Okay, let's go. Oh, it's so dark. What does this remind me of? Oh, Undertale. Right, there's that stage where you have to like keep stuff lit. Okay, that works. Oh, that was very lucky. Are you kidding me? All right, here we go again. I'm gonna run it. Are you serious? Come on, man. There we go. Charge it up, charge you up, charge you up, charge you up. Let's go. It's like a song.
Fred has been with my people since the first villager was born. He helped us build the village, taught us how to speak, and helps us with everything. He taught me how to read and write as well. That's how I could learn to read the writing on the walls.
Okay. I was worried about going off the edge. Okay. Into the darkness. Oh, into the darkness it was. Oh, I made it. That was sloppy, but we made it. That's the eye. So it says, what was it? Don't move when the eye is open.
Whoa. Whoa, dude. I think I figured out what eye that writing was going on about. Maybe we shouldn't charge right out in front of that thing. Remember what it said. Don't move when the eye is open.
Pretty creepy. I wonder if it's on the end of a stalk. It sure is. Oh, geez, Louise. closer and closer to you. Hello, eyeball. Hello, Mr. Eyeball. What happens if I move like this? I think it just means don't jump. Should we wait? Yeah, okay. Hello, Mr. Eyeball. I'm moving all around. I'm moving all around. What are you gonna do? Okay. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. This is the one I missed last time. It's gonna be right here in front of us. Wake up! Batman! Oh, he's got spiky teeth on the bottom. Jeez. Off. Make your own jokes, folks. Okay, I didn't know where to go after that last one. Hello. Hello. What if I should zap him right in the eyeball? What if I zap him? Zap. Okay, where am I supposed to be going now? His light to see what is I'm trying to see. Okay, let's let him sleep and then come back one more time. I need to get in better position to see. Something down there. Maybe it's up. It looks like it might be up. See the red right there? Right there, there's some red. I think that's where we gotta go. Okay, so here we go. There's a spot here. I'm so lucky. I thought I was doomed. And I saw three. If you look, there's one.
Yes, we did it!
You did it.
You're awesome. I knew you had it in you.
That was close. Look, we had made it through, and I felt like nothing could stand in our way of finding Fred.
Oh, that's it. End of the stage. Dun, dun, dun.
Oh, another one. This one says, "Welcome home."
Spooky. I can't sprint or do anything. What is this?
Whoa!
What in the world?
This is it! This is where the Strays built their village! And what a beautiful place they chose.
Holy moly.
Just look at the sky. It is so big.
Whoa, it's like a floating cloud city with blimps and zeppelins. Oh my, let's bounce. Bounce for joy. Yay. Okay, we can't go down. That's definite death. And what we're going to do is discover this new realm in the next video. Thanks for hanging out, everybody. It's a pretty interesting game. Wow, look at this. This looks crazy. Holy moly. I guess we'd have to turbo. Oh, there's a rock right there. That's what we'd get to. Okay. All right, guys. Let's figure this out in the next one. We'll see you then, subscribers. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for your support and visitors. Hope you enjoyed. We're going to keep pushing through a story about my uncle. Thanks for hanging out. We'll see you in the next one.